I'm back. For this lesson I had to do the missile firing guidance. The entire lesson was empty, so I'm gonna show how I usually take on targets. That's the best I can do, I guess. We're out here near Beslan, all the way up north. This is better for my frame rates when I'm recording, hopefully. And so the first thing you have to do is fence in. I'm armed. Laser is on. Schval is on. The CMD is programmed. We've got no guns, no rockets. Here we have rockets, I believe. Yep, we have rockets. And we have about 1100 kilos of fuel. So the next thing on the list is finding the target. They're out here to my north. Engage. There's two targets out there. One is a Shulka and two armored vehicles. BMP-3, I believe. Sometimes. Yep, there we are. This appears to be an armor. Shulka. And more armor. Shulka, send it to my data link. That's the wrong one. It's a triple A, of course. Next one. So if I had a wingman, I could send my targets to him. I'm not sure if I can select both or send them all at once. I'm not really sure how to do it. But the priority target is this. Blade 1-2, this is blade 2-2, sending data link target. So my wingman would have the Shulka. I'm not sure if you can send all of them at once. Well, never mind. That's a good question for you. It's blinking. Engage. Gonna select the figure. Confirming and acquiring target. Now we're way too high. If I pitch down, we'll go forward, so I have to lose some altitude. Actually, I'm way too high for a helicopter. How it goes. We can manually turn to the target or let the autopilot do it, turn to target. We're descending about 500 feet a minute, a little bit too fast actually. The range of the Shilka is about 2.5 kilometers, so I'm way out of range for him. He can't even track me, I guess. No, he hasn't noticed me. We're way too high.
Under attack.
With a laser warning, it's below me.
Warning. Under attack. Warning. Under attack. Warning. Under attack.
Probably one of the BMPs that saw me.
This looks more like it. We're in a 5 kilometer range, 5.7. We can shoot about from 7.175, depending on the altitude. If you look at the Sval, the C means that you're capable of firing the weapon. TA means that the laser is tracking the target. And on the buff, there's a line moving from left to right now. That means the offset from the target to the nose of the helicopter. On the left side, left top, is the vertical speed. And left of that is the altitude. So if you have got the target locked, tracked, weapon is armed, the only thing I have to do now is place the reticules in line, and then I can fire the weapon. And all the time that the missile is underway, the laser needs to be pointed at the target. So if I fire and move away, the missile will not arrive to the target. So I have to keep looking at the direction of the target until the missile hits. I'm ready to fire now. Rifle. That's what I announce on the radio, so everybody knows that I'm shooting and the A-10s won't go nuts. Splash. I hit the target. And it's dead. basically this is the way I usually fire my missiles at the target. If we do it else in 132, then I would like to know. This is what I've been doing all along. Thank you.